What's up, guys? Today we're back with another video. Today we are going to be playing Lips and trying to max it out. And my goal is to travel to different places because we have limited options. We can either go to like the runway in Florida and stuff. So yeah, Minecraft. What the heck? So this is one of my crafts that's floating in space right now. As you can see. Goes down to the stratosphere. At day, it like, look at the speed. The altitude is going down, but the speed is fast. Faster than a lot of things in the Earth, on the Earth. Like, for example, a Bugatti, cheetah, what else? A jet. Yeah, this a jet can even outrun this at max speed. 4, 5, 6, 9, 2, 9, 5, 6.6. This is the thing to go. That's losing speed. So if you can see how much we can't go to, like for example, we can't go to Australia or like around the world. Like, we can only stay at like a little bit apart, like America, Brazil, and all that. There's the airport I was talking about. With Mexico. If you're from Mexico, please subscribe. I'm gonna turn it down to the Earth. There's no control. I can only do this. And it doesn't even stay in place. I don't have the expensive pack. The first rocket. This is the first man in space. I'm gonna go through mine. Okay. There's 1, 2, 3 here. So, as I just told you, yeah, there's nothing else. See, like, nothing else. Either go to like Florida, Brazil, or Russia. I go to Russia or not? There we go. We're going high. That's how light it is. Oh, look how high we went. Look how high that is. Not even halfway there. Comment down below, what would you see? I mean, what would you do if you're in space? you go through the ocean. Whoa. Dang. Looks like you fixed it. Wait, what? Yo, wait a minute. Okay, hold on. So this is the new one. Like, trying to go to orbit. And then going back to Earth. I think I know what I'm missing here, though. Thousand times. I'm gonna go ahead and launch in Brazil. Wait until the sunset. Where the sun at? Problem is that happens and I can't control it. So we're gonna have to build more boosters, or we're gonna have to make the rocket smaller, which I really do not want, because like if we make the rocket smaller, it will have less fuel. To have less fuel means purposes for everybody. Okay. All right. Let's go ahead and launch. I think. launch pad. Now, we were from Florida, and we went to a different time stop. What the flip? Hold on. What the flip? Back on. Oh, yeah, there's the moon. That's the only problem now, because it's hard to... That's the problem now. Oh no, now the creator needs to edit the Look, it's gonna continue. It's continuing right now. 90. We need to create one full orbit. Hey, see New York City, I see Connecticut, I see Rhode Island, I see Maine, I don't know, I see Quebec, Canada. Now we're in the middle of, oh, there's Australia, cool. New Zealand, so I see New Mexico. There you go. Whoa. I clipped to the ground. Yay! I cheated. I'm joking. Yeah, this is a lag. Yeah, I was about to die.